cause you like some days to be all downhill.
It's the right beer now.
If you're the type who will go to the mat for a good time.
It's the right beer now.
Because out here, not everything hibernates for the winter. So reach for the silver bullet, the one that won't slow you down.
Coors Light. Yeah, it's the right beer now.
The Mona Lisa has no eyebrows. Venus de Milo lacks arms. Chickens have no lips. Why ask why? Try Bud Dry. Cold filtered for smooth draft taste, and dry brewed for no aftertaste. So when it comes to refreshment, nothing's missing.
This is Red Dog Beer. It's not ice brewed, fire brewed, and it's not some nursing sipping red. It's just genuinely good beer. Okay, there is one thing unusual about Red Dog. It's unusually easy to drink. Because it's bold yet smooth. Because it's made with the finest natural ingredients. Are you gonna like Red Dog? Yeah, we think so. But hey, it's your call.
Bud. Bud.
Wines.
Bud. Bud.
Wines.
Bud. Bud.
Wines.
Bud.
Wines.
Bud. Bud.
Wines.
Bud.
Wines.
Bud.
Wines.
Bud.
Wines.
Bud.
It's game time.
Skybox is right up here in section la-di-da.
How's everybody doing? Can anybody tell me what inning we're in? All right, boys, we take it back to High Life. See, the High Life is about sitting in the sun and watching your favorite pitcher get lit up. Take him out. Then they can't even hear me through this glass. Come on, boys. Need to smell me a hot dog or something. Just know I'm alive. Woo! Let me pass out some High Life. That's what I'm talking about.
So, you're all set for a barbecue.
Look what my mom got.
You gonna eat that thing?
That's brain food, Kevin.
What's the classic alcohol beverage with burgers and dogs?
I don't eat meat, you guys.
Cheddar, Gruyere.
Get away from my burger, man.
Do you guys want whale?
No.
Why are you putting that there?
Chef class.
Where's the cheese? Look at that. It's burning.
Oh, man, that's hot. Oh, Pile it on.
Give me more.
Hey, are those free-range burgers?
Who cares? Have a Zima.
Don't let that touch my burger, man.
Coach. Hey, Coach! Those guys just took off with all your cold, refreshing Coors Light. Who do they think they are?
They are who we thought they were.
They are who you thought they were? Well, who do you think they were?
They are who we thought they were.
Okay. Well, if you knew who they were, why didn't you stop them?
We let them off the hook.
Frost Brewed Coors Light, official beer sponsor of the NFL.
Coach, those guys that took your Coors Light, they went that way.
Those guys are toast.
Bud Light, please.
Tonight's ladies' night, and there's a special on Bud Light.
Oh, really?
If you want great taste that won't fill you up and never let you down, make it a Bud Light.
Oh, no, it's Ted from accounting.
For a while. Maybe I'll let my soul be the boss. Maybe I'll stay out a little late. Maybe I'll stay out a lot late. Maybe I'll go to a party uninvited and dance with every woman in the place without touching the floor once. Maybe I'll go to a city that never sleeps. And maybe I'll put it to bed. What are you gonna do? Olsen Ice, step outside.
Leather seats. Automatic transmission. Nowadays, you'll hear people call this a truck. Well, a man knows a station wagon when he sees one. This car will only see off-road action if the driver backs over a flower bed. If this vehicular masquerade represents the high life to which men are called, we should trade our trousers for skirts right now.
Tastes like a beer, cause it should, cause it's brewed like a beer, of course it's good.
Working out or working late, when you're thirsting for a break, let's be perfectly clear, it's what beer drinkers drink when they're not drinking beer.
O'Doul's.
O'Doul's, the brew from Anheuser-Busch, with the alcohol naturally removed for real beer taste and only 70 calories.
Anytime, anywhere, it's what beer drinkers drink when they're not drinking beer. O'Doul's.
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Really, Really, Really Bad Dancer.
Mr. Really, Really, Really Bad Dancer.
Arms swinging, knees bending, head bobbing to no particular rhythm. You're either dancing or you have fleas.
Call me a doctor.
As soon as you hit the dance floor, the taunts begin. Is that all you got, playa? Unfortunately, yes, that's all you got.
Pour it on now.
Who's in the house? Some guy who can't dance. That's who's in the house.
You're a star.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Happy Feet, because you really put the oogie in boogie.
Mr. Really, really, really bad dancer.
Hello from Plank Road, where our man Paul has a special guest today, Rudy from the Ice Rink.
Hey, Ma.
When it comes to making smooth ice, Rudy's an expert. So we thought we'd let him sample our ice house. It's always ice brewed, so there's never any watered down taste, just more of what you want in a beer. Rudy?
Tastes like I run over it myself.
Smooth.
There you have it. Ice house is as smooth as it gets. Thanks, and enjoy.
Drink Bud Ice, but beware the penguins.
Some brewers look out their windows and see smokestacks. Some don't.
Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
She looks so lovely, just like her mother did.
Just beautiful, beautiful.
Oh, I'm so happy for her.
Now, if I use a 7-iron on the 9th and cut the corner, I'll be lying too at the green. Perfect.
It's what guys do best. Bud Light.
Payphone?
Hey there. Guess what?
What?
Everything's gonna be totally fine.
Who is this?
My name is Keith Stone.
Keith Stone? You're so smooth.
Always.
Smooth brewed Keystone Light is always smooth, like Keith Stone.
Hello? Hey, who? What's up? Nothing, B. Just watching the game, having a bud. So about you?
Nothing. Watching the game, having a bud.
True. True.
What's up?
Yo, who's that?
Yo! Yo, pick up the phone!
Hello?
What's up?
What's up? Yo, where's Dookie?
Yo, Dookie!
Yo.
What's up?
What's up?
Hold on. Hello?
So what's up, B?
Watching the game, having a bud.
True. True.
Get it moving. Keep on moving.
Silver Bullet has the taste to keep it moving. Coors Light. Naturally brewed for a taste that goes down easy. Coors Light. Keep on moving.
Okay, listen. Some of you hounds are getting all turned around dealing with the opposite sex. It's real simple. Be your own dog. And if that ain't good enough for her, she ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, oh.
It's how you doing, lady. Of course, it's easy for me to say. Drink out beer. Oh, yes, it's easy to drink. I was born beautiful.
This year, we're launching the Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountains change color, your beer is certified cold.
I don't see any mountains.
So when's the bottle change color?
No, the label changes color.
My beer has not changed color.
When does the label turn into beer?
I still don't see a mountain.
I like it.
No, the label changes color. There you go.
It's the new Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountain changes color, your beer is certified cold.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Shh. Mountains are going to change color.
Coors Light. Who wants a cold one?
Sure. You've got a car. Got a dog. Even got some fun-loving friends. But have you got what it takes to be a mountain man? All it really takes are the two cool beers of the mountain man. Smooth Bush beer and easy drinking Bush Light. So, be a mountain man. All you gotta do is head for the mountains.
Who could that be? Oh, wow. I'm there for you, buddy.
That was Brad. He really wants to vent.
We should go.
Ready to vent?
Let's vent.
Let's vent.
Let's vent.
Introducing the vented wide mouth can from Coors Light. It lets in air for a smooth, refreshing pour.
Is he okay?
I think we'll be venting a little longer.
For us brewed Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer.
So what are you doing tonight?
Nothing.
Do you want to go to a party with me?
Yeah.
And we could just go to my place before and hang out.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Hold on.
Oh, I thought you were talking.
You can't always be smooth, but your beer should be. With a specially lined can to seal in the taste, Keystone Light is always smooth, even when you're not.
I'm really sorry about what just happened.
Oh, that's cool. I feel embarrassed.
Okay, just a second.
Oh, man.
Introducing the new MGD Large Mouth Can. All the cold filtered taste of Miller Genuine Draft in a can that opens wider so it refreshes quicker. The new MGD Large Mouth Can. Stay cool.
Someone's about to lose their selling Miller highlight privileges.
Can I borrow that for a second? Hamburger, $11.50.
Are you for real?
Excuse Step me. Aside, Mona Me. Pardon moi. Excuse us. See, this beer is about helping people live the high life. It's a good, honest beer at a tasty price. Mess with the high life, and the high life will mess with you. $11.50 for a hamburger. Y'all must be crazy.
Move it. Cool it. Silver. Bullet. Rock it. Smooth it. Silver. Bullet. Play it. Pull it. Take it. Taste it. Live it. Love it. Say it. Play it. Take it. Pull it. Silver. Bullet.
It's the right beer now. Grab it while you can.
Silver Bullet.
Have a right beer now.
Made a killing in the market today.
Rich. But not smooth.
You have the most beautiful eyes.
Smooth.
You also had the lobster.
But not rich.
And I think it's fair to say most of the appetizer, you were...
Michelob Amber Bach. Rich and smooth.
Hey guys, what's up? MGD 64?
Ah, thanks, man.
And 64 calories of Michelob Ultra. Enjoy.
64 calories, fresh, crisp. MGD 64.
That last egg's looking real good. You had quite a few, though. Maybe you shouldn't. But if you make a light choice here, maybe you will have room for just one more. See there? When you live the high life, you can live it both ways.
Drinks before lunch?
Water's fine for me.
Water for me, too, but with lemon, please.
I'll have a Sam Adams, please.
Make that 2 Sam Adams.
Oh, I'll have a Sam also.
Me, 4.
Nice. Never miss an opportunity to enjoy a tasty Samuel Adams lager, especially when it's on someone else's tab. Samuel Adams, always a good decision.
From Plank Road, where our man Paul has been getting a lot of calls and letters asking, is ice beer really beer from Iceland? Good guess, but wrong. Ice House is ice beer. Ice brewed so there's never any watered down taste, just more of what you want in a beer. Iceland has a lot of wonderful things to offer.
I wish for Veldpeer. Yeah?
But ice beer is not one of them. Ice House. From America. Thanks, and enjoy.
Speak Australian. Therapy. Here. Win your chance for 14 days of Australian therapy with Fosteralia 2001. Look for details wherever Fosters is sold.
Stepping stone.
Here you are sushi and wasabi.
Wasabi.
Yeah, wasabi.
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 Wasabi. Wasabi.
Remember, we're guests here. Try not to look like a tourist.
Whoa! These things are sort of riding up on me.
Shut up and drink your beer.
Don't let this happen to you. Drink Keystone Light, America's never bitter beer, so there's always a great taste, never a bitter face.
What do you say we go back to my place and yodel?
Stop making faces. Drink Keystone.
That's the right idea, Chief. Potato salad, egg salad, macaroni salad. Otherwise, no salad.
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Like a bullhorn, your cologne announces your every arrival, four blocks before you get there.
Here he comes now.
Here a splish, there a splash, everywhere a splish splash. You don't stop till every square inch of manhood is covered.
Everywhere a splish splash.
Overslept and haven't got time to shower? Not to worry. You've got 4 gallons of cologne and a plan. So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer, because we think we smell a winner.
Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
We have a code blue.
Code what?
Code blue.
Divide by the total of sales, you'll see how we came up with the 10%.
Code blue?
Code blue.
The cold-activated bottle from Coors Light. The mountains on the label turn blue when your beer is as cold as the Rockies.
Cold what?
Frost-brewed Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer.
Why can't they just love us for our minds?
Try Bud Dry. It's dry brewed, not watered down. To drink light yet satisfy completely. In fact, refreshment like this is almost...
Hi, you must be Tammy's blind date. I'm Spike, her twin brother. Twin brother, twin brother, twin brother, twin brother. Tammy, your date's here! Hey, can I offer you a Bud Light?
Sure.
Here you go.
Hi.
Hi.
For the great taste that won't fill you up and never let you down, make it a Bud Light.
Mmm. You smell good.
Second. It's good.
Goodbye, sir. Good.
Wiser.
Wouldn't it be great if suddenly you were in charge of the annual swimsuit issue, deciding things like how the models pose and who gets the cover? And wouldn't it be great if the models brought beer? Really great beer, like Keystone, the fresh, cold, filtered beer in a can that tastes like beer in a bottle because of Keystone's specially lined can. And wouldn't it be great if later that day you all went bowling? Introducing Keystone and Keystone Light, bottled beer taste in a can. Wouldn't that be great?
Introducing a new kind of beer, Budweiser Select. Brewed for a crisp taste that finishes clean. A beer this good was a long time coming. Step up to new Budweiser Select. Crisp taste that finishes clean. Be selective. Beer starts out this cold, it ends up this refreshing. Coors Light, taste the cold. It's Saturday afternoon, almost game time. The TV's on, your feet are up. You've got the remote control in one hand, a great tasting, ice cold Miller Lite in the other. And as you take that first ice-cold sip, there's only one way to describe it.
Hey, Coach Mora! We're gonna throw a playoffs party in my backyard. Big screen TV, lots of cold, refreshing Coors Light.
You kidding me?
No! We're even gonna play touch football with the neighbors.
I don't care who you play.
Coach, there's gonna be girls at our party. You think we should talk to them about the playoffs?
Playoffs? Don't talk about playoffs. Playoffs?
Taste the cold of Coors Light, official beer sponsor of the NFL playoffs.
Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs?
Okay, okay.
Don't talk
about
it.
Forget I brought
playoffs?
It up.
Zima.
How is that?
Huh. Very refreshing.
I am the Rocky Mountains. I am its heights. I am its valleys. I am its rage, its ardor, its peace. What do I know from standing here 100 million years? Try not to date your best friend's sister. Avoid tight-fitting undergarments. Count your change. Fish where the fish are. Respect the little guy. Keep cool, be fresh, act natural, take back nothing. Okay, maybe the empties.
It's a silver time. It's a silver place. It's a silver setting. At a silver place.
Bring it far.
Best friends,
the silver bullet
song. The day never ends.
In a silver time,
Coors Light.
In a silver place,
so right here now.
Silver
memory. Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Yeah.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Jerry there.
Yeah.
How you doing? How you doing?
How you doing? How you doing? How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
So what's going on?
You don't want to know.
Discovered its smooth draft taste. The world is a very cool place.
There's something new coming to you from Budweiser. Something completely new. It's completely different and completely refreshing. Introducing Bud Dry. It's cold filtered for smooth draft taste and dry brewed for no aftertaste. So if you're looking for smooth draft taste and no aftertaste, try Bud Dry.
Sick television.
Hogan's Heroes.
Green Acres.
Arnold Zaffer. Who played him?
Nobody. He was the pig.
Remember Family Affair?
Mr. French.
I loved him.
Pete.
He was attractive.
Pete, Link, Julie.
The Mod Squad.
Okay, Ginger or Marianne?
Ginger was a bimbo.
Marianne.
Marianne or Jeannie?
Beechwood Age Budweiser.
Genie.
Crisp, clean, classic.
A lot of folks find cause to complain about the snow. It slows things down, makes it hard to get around, and so forth. Why not turn those heaven-sent lemons into lemonade? Put part of the power bill on Old Man Winterstep. If he's willing to keep those tall blondes cold, the least you can do is drink 'em. That's the lightweight to live. The high life.
I can't believe it's light beer.
Believe it.
No.
Yes.
I'm shocked.
It doesn't taste like a light beer at all.
It is.
No way. A light beer usually doesn't have that bravado.
Bravado? There's a new light beer for people who wouldn't consider a light beer.
I want to see the label.
Introducing Coors Extra Gold Light compared to Bud.
I can't believe it's Extra Gold Light and it's still darker than Bud.
Looks and tastes like regular beer. You won't believe it's a light.
How'd you do it?
Coors Extra Gold Light. It's the rich, smooth, darker light beer.
Say that three times.
Old Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
Smooth.
From glen to glen and down the mountainside.
But not rich. Rich.
Old Danny boy!
But not smooth.
The pipe!
Michelob Amber Bach. Rich and smooth.
Sorry. Not enough. No, still short.
For the great taste that will fill you up and never let you down.
Paper or plastic?
Paper.
Make it a Bud Light.
Guys, need a receipt?
Miller Genuine Draft. For those who've discovered its real draft taste, the world is a very cool place. In the rain and snow. On the road again. I'm on the road again. On the road again. I'm on the Miller Genuine Draft. For those who've discovered its real draft taste, the world is a very cool place. In the rain and snow, on the road again, I'm on the
road again, on the road again, I'm on Los Angeles, start your VCRs.
Stay with more energy.
All of a sudden, I'm thirsty.
Give me a Bud Light.
So I go to the refrigerator.
I can't tell them Bud
Light. I just know how it's going to taste.
Want some Bud Light, want some Bud Light, want some Bud Light, want some
Bud Light. And I take that awesome first long drink. And it hits me right there.
Thank you.
them.
Naughty little beavers.
Before you order an ice brewed beer, ice me. Remember, all ice beers start cold. But most are heat pasteurized. Not cool. So ask for...
But ice?
It's ice brewed and cold filtered, so it starts cold and stays cold.
You got any ice?
Get real cold with Icy Smooth Bud Ice and new 96-calorie Bud Ice Light.
You're waiting for your blind date. You're scanning the room. You've got minty fresh breath and your oozing charm. Then it hits you.
Larry?
Don't let Bitter Beer make a bad first impression. Drink Keystone, America's least bitter beer, so there's never a bad taste, never a bitter face.
Take this. It's always brought me luck.
Stop making faces. Drink Keystone.
Next time you work out, change your routine and grab a Sharps from Miller, the breakthrough non-alcoholic brew with real beer taste.
Me and Joe were two of the most feared players in football, but now we want to try more peaceful pursuits, like fishing. We brought along some cold Miller Lite. Lite's not some watered-down version of a regular beer. It's a less filling beer that really tastes great.
You ready to try and catch a fish, Randy?
Okay, Joe, I'll go first. Hey, fish, get in the boat! Boy, this fish is pretty easy.
It's no fish story. When it's Miller Lite, less filling tastes great.
Hey, that one's too small. Get out of here!
Wherever you are this summer could be a very cool place. With Miller's 10 grand a day giveaway. We've got a lot to unload. That's $10,000 a day, every day. Look for numbers inside specially marked cases of Miller beer. Match and win daily in USA Today and Sports Illustrated. A lot of cash, a lot of winners. Can your beer do this?
Baby, do you love me?
Of course I do.
What do you love most about me?
Well, Michelob, I love you more than life itself.
What did you call me?
I called you Teresa.
No, you did not. You just called me Michelob. I'm out of here.
Wait.
What?
While you're up, could you give me a Michelob?
There's ordinary beer. Then there's the smooth taste of Michelob. Beer or Michelob?
Rusty's back in town.
The Miller Genuine Draft Rusty Wallace Stock Car. You'd better hold on.
You may already be a winner. Here's all you do. Just look for my picture on this envelope. Fill out this form, read these magazines, arrange the stamps in this simple pattern, then send
it to... Tired of complicated contests? Then play the Coors Light Talking Can Sweepstakes, because hidden inside 12 packs are cans that actually talk.
You win!
And tell you you've won a great music prize.
Hey, I'd have opened it anyway.
Coors Light Talking Can Sweepstakes. Just open, listen, and win.
You win!
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Giant Taco Salad Inventor.
Mr. Giant Taco Salad Inventor.
Ground beef, refried beans, guacamole, cheese, sour cream, and if there's any room left, a few shreds of lettuce.
I don't see no lettuce.
A culinary creation that baffles the human mind. A 12,000 calorie salad. Some may ask, is your taco salad healthy? Of course it is. It's a salad, isn't it?
You can eat that deep-fried country bowl.
So So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, conquistador of the calorie. You put the feast in fiesta.
Mr. Giant Taco Salad Inventor.
How you doing?
Well, thanks for asking. I'm doing fine. Just got in today. My brother-in-law picked me up at the airport. Mighty big airport y'all got here. And the people here are so nice.
You want a beer?
I want a Bud.
How you doing?
I'm doing fine. I just got here today. My brother-in-law picked me up at the airport, and the people sure are nice.
Nice people.
How you doing?
I'm doing fine. I just got here. My brother-in-law came and picked me up from the airport. It's a mighty big airport.
Yeah, I'm about to bust some chops. It's the man that took my parking spot. So you the light guy, huh?
Yeah.
Now, does that mean you living the high life lightly?
Yeah, he just refers to this style of beer.
Oh.
Kind of like differently labeled brothers from the same mother.
So you a metaphorical kind of guy, huh?
One's a little more athletic than the other, though.
Well, which one? You know, because you can run fast, but I can knock you over.
How do you like it?
I don't eat red meat.
Brian!
What's your name?
My name is Keith Stone.
Keith Stone, you're so smooth.
Always.
Keystone Light is always smooth, like Keith Stone.
It's coming. To take cold. To take taste. To take smooth. To the extreme. Introducing Bud Ice. Now brewed to go beyond the others. To be an easier drinking ice. Take smooth to the extreme. Bud Ice.
Hello from Plank Road, where our man Paul has breaking news about Ice Brewed Ice House. While most folks like the handy-to-hold 12-ounce bottle, others demanded cans, and we listened. Then someone said, instead of just 6-packs, how about 12-packs of this smooth brew? And then a cry went out across the land for 24-pack cases. So now, no one else stacks up to Ice Brewed Ice House. Thanks, and enjoy.
Cold refreshment is sweeping across the land. Because when the mountains turn blue on every Coors Light can, your beer is as cold as the Rockies. Enjoy refreshment at its peak. Frost Brewed Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer.
She'll be crushed, but I need my space, my freedom.
Just tell her.
Bob, I think we should see other people.
What?
Why don't you know what you've got till it's gone?
But we're so perfect.
Why ask why? Try Bud Dry. It's dry brew, not watered down.
She'll be back.
To drink light, yet satisfy completely. So while love isn't easy...
I'll give you one more chance.
Refreshment is.
Who cares what's in a hot dog? When diverse cast-aside elements come together to form something great, well, that's the American way. No, you do not ask of the hot dog. The hot dog asks of you, what are you made of? What spice do you add to the national knockwurst? What flavor do you contribute to the high life?
There are roughly 800,000 words in the English language. So why is it so hard to say those three little words?
I love...
Try Bud Dry. It's dry brewed, not watered down. To drink light, it satisfy completely. So while words may fail you, refreshment won't.
Give me a draft.
Cold filtered beers are smooth,
but they're nothing new.
How about an ice?
Ice beers start cold, but most are heat pasteurized. Not cool.
Bud Ice.
That's why Bud Ice is ice brewed and cold filtered to start cold and stay cold. Get real cold with icy smooth Bud Ice and new 96 calorie Bud Ice Light. What more could you want?
Sure.
You haunt me, my friend. Everywhere I go, you're there. Kiev, Buenos Aires, Budapest. But not this time. At long last, victory is mine.
Dooby, dooby, doo, doo, doo.
Drink Bud Ice, but beware the penguins.
And that looks like it'll do it for the rookie tonight. The skipper's headed out to the mound.
Dude, look, you're on!
And for the southpaw.
Do something! Caramba!
Don't be a victim of bitter beer. Drink Keystone Light. America's never bitter beer, so there's always a great taste, never a bitter face.
I hope my wife's not watching.
Stop making faces. Drink Keystone Light.
Hey, want a Bud Light?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Rubber floors. Just had them installed. Now we'll never break a Bud Light.
Oh, nice.
Remote.
Refreshingly smooth Bud Light. Always worth it.
Too much bounce.
Maybe.
Beer or Michelob.